But San Pedro Congresswoman Nanette Diaz Barragán says the president was treading on dangerous ground.
It would be a constitutional crisis if we had the firing of the special prosecutor. And Republicans and this president have been trying to undermine him and his credibility. And he needs to be able to carry out his investigation uninterrupted.
Now the time